back to my channel. So I'm so excited to be teaming up with RPG Show again. It's with their sister company called My First Wigs. It's pretty much just a spin-off of RPG Show's original wigs. So what they do is they customize a collection of wigs and pretty much send you everything you would need to have your very first beginner wig. So let's get started. So inside of the box, you actually get like a wig headstand, and this is pretty much gonna be what you will rest your wig on if you don't have like a mannequin or anything like that. And it'll just kind of protect the style so that you won't have to continuously like press out the hair, straighten it, curl it, whatever. Like the style will hold as long as it's on this wig head. Well, not even wig head, wig stand. So in the box, they also send you a new wig cap. This is just gonna be standard for most companies, but usually they send you one that has like more of a yellow undertone or really, really brown. So this one is actually like the perfect nude. In this video, I didn't actually use it. Of course, I had my hair braided, so I just followed my own part. But in the event that you just had your hair like pulled back in a ponytail or something like that, this will be perfect. Then they also gave you this cute little pouch, which I'll be using it as like a makeup bag to go right into my purse. So it has just this Rectel comb. Why can't I think of the name of it? But yeah, just a Rectel comb. This is like just kind of standard. Every girl should have a freaking Rectel comb if you do your hair often. But yeah, so they were kind enough to send you that. And it's actually a really sturdy one. So it's not the little cheap ones that you get from the 99 cent store. Then of course they gave you an elastic band just in case you didn't want to use the straps. But this cap does come with an adjustable band on the back so you can tighten it, loosen it, whatever you need to do. And then it does come with two or three wig combs already inside of it. The wig fit perfectly on my head. I do have a big head, guys, so yeah. But it fit perfectly on my head. I didn't even put in like the second comb up here. I just kind of put the one at the back, but whatever. So yeah, so the adjustable band. I do have a video if you guys aren't really familiar with how to sew this onto a wig in the event that you actually needed it. But yeah, so check out that video. I'll link everything down below. And then of course it just comes with instructions on how to use all of their products inside of here, how to perfectly like part your hair. Oh, and they actually have Ivy Powell in here. So they show how she demonstrated, you know, using the wig, installing it and stuff like that. Pretty much this is just a how-to, just an instructional guide, but here's the video, so don't worry. And then, of course, the hair. So the hair that I have is the Jamie Virgin Malaysian Hair Blunt Bob Lace Wig Number. I'll put that down in the description box and, of course, in the title. But yeah, so it's a natural hair color, more like a 1B if you ask me. The length is a 10 inch, and then it's texture is silky, lace color light brown, cap size 1, wig cap color brown, cap construction, glue is lace cap. So all of the details will be down below, of course. So yeah, so I'll show you really, really quick how I kind of styled the hair and got it to lay like this. But straight out of the packaging, you'll see how everything just kind of laid flawlessly. But let's get right into that. much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is definitely like a great beginner wig. If you're looking for something really, really quick to throw on and go, this would be ideal. This is just like a signature cut. If you guys have been following me for a while, bobs are my thing, like my thing. So they did a really, really good job. I actually have a bob tutorial very, very similar to this, like almost the exact same cut. I'll link that video down below. But in the event that you don't actually want to go through the hassle of cutting your own bob, this would be perfect for you. So thank you, My First Wigs or RPG Show, for sending me another wig. I do love it, and I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will see you in my next video. Listen up, loving.